they have evening water in the LCT, right in front of Kiel Tower. And yeah guys, it's the beautiful view. Yeah guys, it's really cool out here. And it's the vibrant city of Kuala Lumpur. Also the National Day of Malaysia, they change the color to yellow. Wow, nice picture.
Nice picture.
How are you, bro?
Yeah, no, no, it's original. Original photo.
That's good. Yes, good.
How much?
One photo, 1,000.
How much? 1,000, right? Really? It's expensive. Yeah guys, now I'm heading to Kirsasu Water Park. So it's really amazing guys. And tomorrow is the National Day of Malaysia. That's why it's really crowding here.
Dalam menyambut 25 tahun menerima Petronas kita Silver Jubilee, kita beri tepuk tangan untuk Petronas. Congratulations kebanggaan negara kita. Dan sekali lagi kepada KLCC, thank you so much for this opportunity untuk basket kita menyapa rakyat Malaysia. Dan seterusnya persembahan kita all the way sampai ke 12:30 malam untuk menyambut kemerdekaan. Penyanyi seterusnya untuk saya lah, antara artis kontemporari terhebat masa kini di Malaysia. Siapakah namanya? Jangan risau, jangan gundah gulana. Kita beri tepukan untuk Anissa.
Hidupku sangat dekat dengan anda semua. Dan saya ingin mengucapkan thank you so much for having me. Alhamdulillah, I'm so honored to be here. Selamat Hari Merdeka, selamat ulang tahun yang ke-25 Petronas Twin Towers. Dan saya tak nak buang masa, lagu yang seterusnya ini memang khas untuk mereka-mereka yang sedang patah hati. Siapa yang patah hati? Khas untuk anda semua, terimalah masing-masing.
Sampai akhir rancangan kita pada malam ini, tepat pukul 12 malam, kita menyambut kemerdekaan yang ke-67. Kepada anda yang baru saja bersama kita di KLCC Esplanade, saya Nazraman, pengacara anda. Kita jalan-jalan mencari jati diri, kita mencari kata kegagahan dan dalam sanubari. Dan kepada anda,
beautiful up here, as you guys come here and just enjoy our journey. Or I can cross here, yeah, maybe with a try here. They already close the back and we just go from this way. Because they block the entry from this side. And that's because it was super crowded inside. That's why they blocked me. Niagara, this was all about National Day night in here in KL City. And this is what's happening in here at this time on the National Day. They celebrate like 3 or 4 days like that. And the main day will be tomorrow.